figures themselves are actually in the back of the book, whereas in the Royal Doll's House, their stickers were in the middle. So let's see what we've got. So it tells you on each page at the top which page the stickers are meant for. So these are for the entrance hall, pages 4 to 5. And we've got various people, visitors to the art gallery, various works of art like the sculpture and the paintings. And then this is the Colours Gallery, pages 6 to 7. Again, you've got various people doing various things and different exhibits to put onto the pages. That's the back of the stickers. Then we have on this side, playing. I like that ancient Egyptian cat. Carry on. Sure.